Good day, ma'am! I'm back in the kitchen and for today's laboratory exercise, magluluto ako ng espesyal na pagkain ng mga Pinoy. Ito ang ensaladang talbos ng sayote. At I have here talbos ng sayote, kamatis, sibuyas, sukang puti, at olive oil. Simulan na natin. Ang una kong gagawin ay lilinisan ko muna tong talbos ng sayote. So, one fact about sayote tops, we really cannot eat this raw, so I will blanch this for a few seconds. Blanching the sayote tops, it's time to mix all the ingredients. And the last but not the least step is the plating. Let's do it!